JKD in kickboxing and stuff like that love to use kicks, the longer range weapons. Wing Chun, we like kicks. We don't necessarily use them strictly from long range. But if a thing is efficient and you can pull it off and they can't stop you and you can do it, it's a tool, so you learn to use it. So this rear kick, a lot of you, okay, I've told everybody turn out, but a lot of you are kind of kicking like this. But I'm going to kick like this. I'm going to cut down and in. Bang. Even when I go light, she's feeling a lot more of the bone in my leg rather than this. Right? Boom. And the idea would be very Wing Chun-esque. She throws it one, boom. Or boom. I want to kick with the front edge of the bone, which means I have to rotate the hip. I have to pivot on the standing foot. Okay? So, tell you what, let's cut down to a three count drill. They're going to throw a jab and a cross. You're going to pat, cover, and you can kick down on the leg or into the gut. For right now, we'll change it to something more taken directly from the Mukyang Zhang. But the Mukyang Zhang is telling us I can do this. Zhang, we'd be inclined to do this. But if I can do this, I can do this. Okay?
That one sucks more.
Oh, no, the one that sucks more is this. A little bit lower, right? While pulling on them. That's the one that sucks the most. Okay? Right now, I got to learn to get the body mechanic. So I'm going to cover, pock, bill, lop, kick. Boom. Go back and forth. Left, right, left, right, left. One, two, three. Then I'm going to turn this into lop means pull, which means his weight's on this leg, which he can't move it because his weight's on it.